this week on Turnbuckle TV. Royalty beats experience in our featured contest this week as King Leon VI takes on New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Famer Sweet Scott Ashworth.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, she got it.
Philly Shakers.
But don't forget, we beat the Patriots. We're very Philly. Fly, Eagles, fly.
Hey, man.
If it's there,
Leon controls him.
I am a king, and I will be respected!
Yeah, see, he's a pivot, you should respect him!
No more! Well,
let's go, bring out the quad, let's go,
King!
This is a wrestling match, and they're making a mockery of him. These people are hearing
this. I promise I won't grab his beard again!
Guys, where is that
man?
Do
you promise? I promise!
You promise nothing! Not
getting up!
King Leo.
And again, sweet Scott, some new people, they've just done one for their favorite.
He hit the rope at 52. He slapped him. You should be D2.
Yeah.
Put me in there with sweet Scott, you see what happens.
I'll grab your beer. You want to do? I'll grab yours. How do you like that? No, this is my beer.
Toilet paper!
Turnbuckle TV New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Famer, you know, Sweet Scott Ashworth. Had a good time in the ring tonight. Great to see you, and King Leon the VI, you had a pretty good defeat over him.
Well, you know, Turnbuckle TV, Sweet Scott, coming at ya! Now, Lauren.
Yes.
King Leon, the Squire. I made the Squire the Queen. But there is no queen like you.
Thank you.
Turnbuckle TV, thank you all for coming out tonight. Great event. The Edwards family, everybody's looking forward to the next time. I'll see you at ringside. Sweet, 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 sweet.